The Amazon rainforest, located in South America, is one of the world's largest natural sanctuaries, covering 5 million square kilometers across 9 nations. It is believed to have existed for over 55 million years and is made up of 4 layers: forest floor, industry layer, canopy layer, emergent layer, and natural animal sanctuary. Welcome to the Meta Magics. The rainforest is home to roughly half of the world's 10 million species of animals known to man, with new species discovered every 3 days. Some of the deadliest animals include the poison dart frog, jaguar, and black caiman. The rainforest is home to over 40,000 plants, including some that are poisonous, such as the angel trumpet. Many plants contain medicinal attributes, with 70% having anti-cancer properties. Amazon natives use plants regularly, but 90% have never been studied by modern science. The Amazon rainforest is home to approximately 2.5 million species of insects, including butterflies, beetles, and more. Over 300 different types of butterflies drink the tears of turtles, while the bullet ant is the most painful insect of the Amazon. The Amazon rainforest produces more than 20% of the world's oxygen and contributes to cleaning the air free of global emissions and carbon dioxide. However, thousands of acres of rainforest are burned each year, and over the last 40 years, 20% of the rainforest has been cooked down. The Amazon River, which is approximately 6,400 kilometers long and has no bridges, is considered the life force of the Amazon rainforest. It is home to over 3,000 different types of fish and many species with deadly attributes, such as piranhas, electric eels, and one of the largest snakes in the world. In conclusion, the Amazon rainforest is a diverse and rich ecosystem that offers numerous benefits for humans and wildlife. Hope you liked this video. We'll see you in the next sensational video.